Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Wow, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit,
statue moved again. Careful,
I don't like the looks of this.
Look out! Bugger!
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols on them. Star.
They're all Moistelar sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes. By chair. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Horsalar jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Frazer, look at that.
How about that? That massive relief we visited earlier. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with a bow in the lake bed, and that fort sporting the trident above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. Roger that. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young.
Oh, hold up. Shit. There's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Look.
Okay. What the?
Guy down here.
No way I imagined that.
Let's see what we've got here. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
Well, so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good. And we were talking about...
Yeah. So, anyway. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Frazer, hold up. The Solves boys got here first.
Yeah.
Let's get a closer look.
Down over here! Safety's off. Spread out. Search the area.
Think that's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit!
Good.
Sit tight.
Sure,
go ahead.
Time to go.
It's compromised.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Quiet's overrated.
Down there.
Here we go.
You're
grenade going off!
Oh, wait. Oh, shit!
Move it! Search that area!
I think that's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably 5 in total.
4 to go then.
Found one over here.
about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Found you. Only one left.
Here's another. I'll get it.
Right, I
did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Idio.
There's our faucet. Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Ross and I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Frazer's not exactly an Indian surname, either.
It was my mom's.